And we're back on the road once again. Keith McGilvery and Margo Farrell are hitting the road for their summer road trip, heading around Connecticut once again.
And if you've been watching, they're already having a lot of fun right now. This morning, they are making stops in Litchfield County in an RV from Lee's Auto and RV Ranch. And right now, they are at Patty's Place Restaurant that is in Thomaston, eating anything tasty in their reach. Well, they haven't started eating yet, but what do you guys have on the
menu
this morning?
I'm sure.
Oh, yes. And make sure you bring back something.
Please.
Erica and Aisha, everything is on the menu, and fun, the understatement of the morning. We are here with Patty. Patty, it is so good to see you.
Hi, good to see you.
We had hoped to be here a couple months ago. Something came up, and we are back. Every table in this venue is full this morning. Tell us what you love about being here.
I love the people. I love to interact with the people. I love cooking. Just love cooking. But I love Thomaston.
And people love you. We have Vinny on the grill back here. He's making home fries. We have these great pistachio muffins. My dad would have loved these. Talk about what makes the food here so great.
We make it homemade. We don't buy anything out. Everything we make here.
All right.
So we make it with love.
She makes it with love. I love this. So you'd expect Patty to say this. She's in charge of the place. But Margo, you have a customer who is just loving life.
That's right. I'm here with Gene, who saw us on TV this morning. He's been watching since 4 a.m. He's known Patty for almost 10 years. Gene, why do you keep coming back here?
The soup, the meals, everything is good here. Yeah.
You said you were watching with your wife. What's your wife's name?
Maureen.
Is Maureen going to believe that you're on TV right now?
She will, because I was once on television before for Fox 61.
For Fox 61, so you're a big Fox 61 fan. Why don't we give a wave to Maureen? Hey, Keith, you want to come in here and wave to Maureen?
Hey, Maureen, grab a cup of coffee. We have you ready.
This is what's so great about the RV trip is we are going all across the state. We are meeting viewers, much like Gene, and we're just getting to know people in their towns and seeing what's great about the communities. Did you bring me coffee, sir?
I brought you some coffee. You ready to go? I'm a little shaky.
I know. We got to get you something to eat. Is your blood sugar low? Let's get him something
I'm
to eat.
I'm ordering. The breakfast sandwiches here are great. The pancakes are good. There's a little bit of something for everyone.
I know, and I saw those pistachio muffins coming out of the oven, fresh, made in-house. I want to try me one of those.
All right. Also here in Thomaston, there's a great railroad museum. You can check that out. We're checking in with customers all morning long. We are ready to fuel up and get going, right?
All right, Gene, so this is what we do, and if you watch, I'm sure you know, we always sign off by saying our name, where we are, and then we say Fox 61 News. So I'm Margo Farrell. You're Gene. Keith McGilvery. What station are we on?
Well, I'm on Fox 61 News.
Fox 61 News.
All right. Plenty for everyone. We'll see you in a little bit.
Good stuff. Don't forget, they're going to be out there in the RV all morning.